What if there's a way to prevent Canadians, especially young people, from taking their own lives by tracking their posts on social media? About 4,000 Canadians end their lives by suicide every year. The Canadian Mental Health Association says it is the second most common cause of death for young people in this country. Men in their 40s and 50s in Canada have the highest suicide rate.